before we start applying the styles, we need to have those windows open. So we need to go back to the menu again and choose type. Make sure the character styles and the paragraph styles are checked. And we need to also make sure that we have space when formatting. So I usually have them stacked to save space. And then we need to have the panels open as well for control. And that's under the window menu and also the tools panel. Okay, you'll have that normally on the left side and the control at the top.